keeping Suzanne and Anthony?
Charlene, are you serious? A 6-foot black man dressed like Hazel just left here with Suzanne. His co-conspirator to defraud and deceive the United States government, and you're wondering what's keeping him? Well, it's been 3.5 hours. I don't think you have to wonder anymore. I think it's pretty obvious they are in prison.